pray. Holy Spirit, come and flood every part of us. Holy Spirit. Spirit, you in me, like fountains from the deep, flow as a river running wild. Please share what's in your heart, we'll yield to what you want. Your words are leadership and church this morning, Jesus. Lord, I thank you for everyone in this building, and we just pray for open hearts in this place, for those that are burdened, Lord, for those that are broken, for those that think they've got it all together but just still need you this morning, Lord. Young, old, whatever stage of life we may be in, Lord, I just pray you'll pour your spirit into that open heart. You'll allow people in this place to raise their voices, raise their hands, raise their hearts in unfettered, unrestrained worship to you.
You're so for your glory. say amen. Let the church say amen. Death is defeated. Jesus is risen. This is our faith. The good news, the grace. Oh, let the church say amen. Hallelujah. I believe that Christ is returning. Heaven born, His Spirit is living in me. This is the simple
this video today, why don't you click subscribe and click on that notification bell to get a notification the next time we upload a video. And if you're new or you've been coming to the C3 Church for a little while now, why don't you find out what your next step might be in the journey of faith? Click on the next step link in the description below to find out what your next step in your journey might be.